Everyone, if you're not an influencer, you guys gotta go.
You have to think about this situation from a couple different perspectives. I just think that guy did not word what he was trying to say correctly. There were a lot of people that they invited out to this event so that people could meet their favorite influencer.